Good morning, guys. Today we are going to look at the problems and the solutions for the first and follow as a continuation of the previous session discussion. In the previous class, using this grammar, we started computing first for the given grammar. Subsequently, we moved on to this grammar CFG. For this CFG, we started computing first. Now we are going to look at first computation for this grammar. I request all of you to take part actively, otherwise I only can solve the problem. Teacher solving the problem is not a great thing. You need to solve the problem. Only then you will develop knowledge. Now tell me, what is the first of this first production? You need to look at the first symbol. I'll just explain for S alone. You need to look at the first symbol. If you look at the first symbol for this given grammar, it is of the type non-terminal. Because of the non-terminal, you need to take a jump to this production. You need to visit the production, the corresponding production. There are two symbols or productions available for the A. A produces A as well. A produces epsilon. Now what you're supposed to do is first substitute this A in place of that capital A. Then after substituting the small a by the capital A, look at the first. Now you are lucky. Your first is going to become small a. Next, there is a alternative production. If you look at this production, it is epsilon. Substitute this epsilon in place of A. By that situation, you will be eradicated with this term. It will disappear or it will vanish. Naturally, your first symbol would become this capital B. Your first symbol would become capital B. Now you need to look at what is the first symbol. Since it is non-terminal, you need to visit the production capital B. Now if you look at capital B, this also has two types of production. Capital B produces small b and epsilon. So that I am replacing this capital B by this small b. Already imagine in your perspective, let me temporarily take a copy of this, then I'll delete. Now our production is of this form because we have substituted this epsilon. Remember, in that assumption only I'm proceeding. Now S symbol first becomes capital B, so that you are going to B, then small b epsilon. Now you are replacing this capital B by small b, so that your first would become small b. Now consider the alternative production epsilon. If you substitute this epsilon in place of capital B, this also will disappear. Hope you can able to understand what I'm telling. Then now the first of S is becoming capital C. Because of this non-terminal, I need to visit to the production. C produces C. Look at this, has only one production, so that I need to replace this is small c. Don't get confused. This is small c. I need to replace this small c in place of this capital C. Naturally, it would become C. Close the chapter. No more continuation. No more epsilon. Because this C doesn't have, this production doesn't have epsilon. Yes, last time, little bit wrong answer people started giving and thinking. That is why I'm demonstrating once again. Now, this C doesn't have epsilon. No more continuation, no more story. Now we can stop the production of finding first for the start symbol, yes. Now, hope you all would understand. As a recollection also, I wanted to give you revision so that you can continue with me. That is the reason I have recapped. Now, go ahead, guys. You need to give me first for capital A. Now I am finding capital A first. Type me or give me the answer for capital A. Then I'll proceed with all other production. Make it fast. We need to move to follow all the six problems I wanted to solve today. Please give me the answer. Capital A, first computation. This production, you need to give me first of capital A. Open bracket. Give me the answer. No need to form it full. When I ask question, just give casually answer for first of capital A. Come on, guys. Not even single one. There are 37. Yeah, very good. D4, thank you. A comma epsilon. Let me copy epsilon. You give short epi like ep, like that you give enough epsilon. Whenever you are giving epsilon, ep you give enough. Don't take risk of typing. Ep is enough for me. Similarly, give me the first of capital B. Now first of capital B. E not also good. Yeah, B comma EP. Very nice. Now, B comma epsilon. Now, first of capital C. First of capital C. Very good. Small c. First of capital D. Now it would become easy for you. First of capital D. All are of same pattern. First of, yeah. Then first of capital E. D comma epsilon. Then first of capital E comma epsilon. Excellent. E comma epsilon. Now let us move to this production. Look at carefully. S produces capital B small b, capital C small d. So what would be the first? Substitute everything carefully. See, whenever you see non-terminal, you need to replace in your mind. You replace this entirely. Small a, capital B. Then you give me answer. With that itself, you need to go for epsilon. Then with this itself, you need to go for epsilon. Lot of recursion like it works. Rehearse in your mind and give me the answer for first of capital S. First of capital S would become what? ACBD. AC, ABC, D also will come, na? C. Whenever C comes, no? This C directly, I can replace by this. After that combination, let us see. Now replace this epsilon. Then you would be getting D, no? A comma, B comma, C comma, D comma, epsilon. Let me check the answer because I already worked out. Yeah, A comma, this one, A comma, B comma, C comma, D. Why epsilon should not come? That reason you should justify. No epsilon, no more epsilon. Here only you are all getting confused. I'll explain. Then I'll proceed further. So that epsilon matter only, you are all becoming confused. Now I will give you. See, now let us see. Let me safeguard this grammar here for my future purpose. Now I can modify. Look at, sail with me. Put your effort fully. See, this is the person we are going to replace. If I replace this AB by small AB, I am replacing this person by small AB. Now, I need to look at the first person. It becomes A. Then all of us would be doing better. Next, I am going to replace this A, let us remove. Then I will be replacing this capital B by epsilon. Then disappears, vanished. B, so that I am having B. Now this story is over. Now I let me delete everything. Now C, when it comes this C, now I need to replace by CC. Now if I look at the first, I would be getting C. Then I let me delete this one. I need to replace this term by epsilon. Sorry, this capital C I need to retain, no, capital C. Now I am going to replace this epsilon instead of C. This will be disappearing, so D. So that epsilon will not come because the entire term, if it becomes epsilon, after substituting epsilon only, we can write epsilon. Just because of the availability of epsilon, we can't do, because every time when I substitute, replace, still I'm having one symbol. For this case, capital B, small b also, I'll be retained with a small b. For this case, I'll be retained with a small d. That is why I'm saying ABCD, no more epsilon. You be clear, because that also will lead to a lot of complication. Although you know the concept, because of that epsilon, we may end up with the wrong solution in the parse table also. Then parsing never will it happen. I think so. Why you are doing epsilon is you are rehearsing with your mind, because you are not using pen paper for in order to compute it. When you rehearse with your mind, you will be ending with some wrong way of interpretation. I request you to use pen and paper or take some time. Only then you will come with right answer. Now let us see. Capital B. What is the first capital B? First of capital B. First this production. First of capital B. Give me first of this production. Very good. A comma epsilon. A comma, let me copy, because it has only two production, A comma epsilon. Now let me know from you first of capital C. First of, very good, that's all same, both are looking like same, so no problem, easily you can give answer. Let me erase this one. Now let us move to next production. This also bit tricky. Take little bit time and give me the answer of first of capital S. This one, A has two production, C, DA, both are small letter. Then BC, then D, if you replace, again you need to come to B and C. Then C you have easier, this is easier, this is easier. When you do for this production alone, you need to be careful, you need to be bit careful. Not for other, these are all easy. Capital C, you can replace by B or epsilon. Then if you replace by B, then you are, I am just giving space. B will come. Next, if you replace by epsilon for this C, again one more B. No need to repeat. Let us leave. That's all. Now it is not going to become empty. See, when this I consider, if I replace this B by G production, I'd be getting G. If I replace capital B by epsilon, I'd be getting A. Now what is the solution for this is my question. Now you need to give me at least this or complete. ACB, A you need to replace by DA. When you replace by DA, what would become? Replace by DA, what would become? At least tell me this tiny answer. If you replace by capital A by DA, see, this capital A by DA, what would be the answer? Excellent, D. D would become your first. Next, we can't do anything more, no? This is one term we are replacing. Next, I need to replace by BC. Now, I am going to replace this by BC. What would happen? Here also one BC will come. Now, fine. Now, after replacing this capital A by BC, this is what, this all not record, this all I have completed. No need to look at. Now, this is what? BC, CB. Now, this capital B, I need to replace. If I replace by capital B, what would become? G. I need to replace by G. Already it is there. No need to duplicate. One time only we need to write. If I replace this capital B by epsilon, this will be disappearing. Next C. If I replace by this capital C, then it would become B. Already I have written. Then if I replace by this C by epsilon, this would be disappearing. Then further if I substitute this C by B, yes, B is already there. Then if I substitute epsilon, it would be disappearing. Then if I replace B by G, then G, it is available. Then if I replace by epsilon, it would be disappearing. My output will become what? Epsilon. Now I need to include the symbol epsilon. This is how epsilon comes. Otherwise, we are not supposed to write epsilon. See, entire term is nullified. Look at, I'm having epsilon. In different order I am having, but whatever the way we do, it is right. DGB epsilon A. What I am having? DGB epsilon A. Instead of, I am having this. Nothing wrong in it. Whatever I have written is right. That's all. Could you get, guys? If you have doubts, please clarify. It's a little bit tricky. Learning this is vital part for unit 2 and unit 3. If you have doubt, you can question me. Why I am including epsilon is the clarity you should have. Earlier two problem, I was giving you the suggestion not to have epsilon. Now I am giving you, insisting you to give epsilon. Why this term entirely become nullified at one point? Here K, capital A, C, B is replaced by epsilon at one point of time. The total term itself leading to epsilon. So naturally I need to include epsilon. That is the reason I am including epsilon. Now tell me, what is the first of A? First of A. Look at this production. DABG. D, comma, A, comma, B, comma, G. Let us work it out. Yeah, very first is D. I have written nicely. Then no more choice. A will come or not, I need to think. This is your answer. I am working it out on it. D, yes, you are absolutely right. You have written. Then nothing more we can do with this term. Throw away. Then you will be having capital B. If you do capital B, you need to replace by G so that you have got G. Then if you replace by epsilon, this will go away, you will get C. Then C will become B, you have got B. Then it is wrong. Yeah, DGB epsilon, G5, fantastic. DG, DBG epsilon, whatever the way we want, we can write. How you scan the production, how you look at the production is the matter. We can write in any order. DBG epsilon. Excellent. See, look at this is the production. I have got D. I am writing. That is fine. Fantastic. No more thing we can do. You should not write A because D is not capital D. It is a small d terminal. You can't replace that small d by epsilon. Never it is possible. There is alternative production, capital BC. If you look at the first of this production, capital B, you are replacing capital B by small g, so you got g. Then you are replacing this capital B by epsilon, this term will disappear. Then you will have capital C, you will be replacing capital C by small b, you have got b. Then you will be substituting epsilon, entire term will disappear so that you are getting epsilon. Now come on, tell me first for capital B. First for capital B. Very easy. Yeah, excellent. G, comma, epsilon. Next one, first of capital C. Of capital C. Very good. B, comma, epsilon. That's it. We are done with whatever we want to do. Let me compare with this. Yeah. A, B, G, A, epsilon. Here also an epsilon comes. Yeah, we have put epsilon. G, comma, epsilon, B, comma, epsilon. Everything is right. Now let us move to follow. The first one alone, let me explain you because of the recollection. So you need to recollect the concept of follow computation. So that sake I will do for first one. Rest all you need to. Okay. Now, first, or else you also think. You also start thinking, I will do. First of S. See, we are lucky. Nowhere S is available on the right hand side. Nowhere available. Since it is the start symbol of the given CFG or the production, blindly we need to include dollar. Nothing more we can do for that. Our duty is over. We are done. Dollar. Now, for follow of capital A we supposed to do. If we want to do follow of capital A, look at this is the one place we have follow of A. Who is sitting followed by this person is B. Now tell me, what is the follow of A? The person who sits followed by B is, say followed by A is capital B. I need to look at first of this person. Then I need to include D. Because of this epsilon, see, sorry, here, D. I am substituting this B by D, first type. So that who is followed by capital A? Simply D. Who is sitting near by capital A? D. So that I have written. Now I need to replace this by this fellow. Then this person will disappear. Now who is followed by A? B. That's it. Just mere replacement. If it is non-terminal, I will copy paste. Yeah. D, B, B. Yeah, D, B have come. It is there. Okay. Could you able to understand, guys, how I am computing D, B? Now, let us move on to follow computation of capital B. Who is capital B? This person. Who is followed by this capital B? Small b. Very simple. No more confusion. Very, very simple way of doing things. Let me check the answer as well. Copy. Now I am going to copy this here. Over. Now no more disturbance. Could you able to understand how follow I am computing dollar DB and B? Is that okay? Now let us move on to next problem, follow computation. Look at this production. For what is the follow of this? I won't explain. Already one problem I solved. Now also one problem for the continuity. Now, what is the answer for follow of S? First of S, you people have given me. Now you need to give me follow of S. Dollar. Very good. Because nothing else is available with S. If we look at RHS, nowhere capital S is playing a role. No other job. Now, what is the follow of capital B? Capital B. Look at carefully and compute. I am asking follow of this fellow. Follow of capital B. Who is the follow of capital B? GFH. Let me check it here, then I will try for doing. Yeah, very good. GFH. G, F, H. Let me explain you how it is. Look at. Now we are finding follow of B. Right hand side, if you look at, only one time it is available. Our purpose is not this fellow. Who is followed by this? This fellow is followed with capital D. So we need to first replace this capital D by EF. Now, who is followed by capital B? This fellow E. Because of this, this G I am going to replace by this E. So that B is followed by G. I have written down. Now look at E production has epsilon. Because of that, now this fellow will disappear. Again, I need to replace by E only. See, after G, I need to replace this G by E. Now this E is replaced by epsilon. This fellow will disappear. Again, now I need to replace this F by F, small f. Now who is followed by capital B? Small f. So that I have written. Now again I need to replace that symbol by capital F. Now I need to substitute this by epsilon. So this fellow will disappear. Now who is followed by B? H. That's it, our role. Now let me copy back this production. Where we stopped here. Yeah. Now tell me, what is the follow of capital C? Follow of capital C. This one, capital C, follow. What is the follow of capital C? This is different rule. Today I didn't address, but last class I was addressing about these kind of scenarios. What is the follow of capital C? Yeah, someone is giving answer. Same GF. Could you, D4, could you say why GFH same? That is right. You are right. Why? Little bit sentence you need to write. Why? D4. Yeah, when we replace B by capital C, look at, we are trying to find out followed by C, our duty. Look at followed by C, nobody else is there. Followed by C, nobody else is there. This is another scenario. If nobody else is there, we need to include follow of this fellow and union, two times available. We need to include follow of this fellow since it is same. LHS, RHS same, we can't do. So this is the only scenario we need to consider. C followed by empty, epsilon, nothing is available. So that we need to blindly include follow of capital B. That is the reason ditto copy paste I did. Follow of C also follow of B. Now follow of D. You need to give me follow of D. Very easiest way, follow of D. Dead easiest answer. Follow of D I want. H, very good. Because look at, this is the only one place D is available. Who is sitting followed by D? It's like your classroom desk arrangement. How you sit in the class? That's it. Now, follow of capital E. Capital E. It is a little bit tricky. Follow of capital E, this person I want to compute. Three scenarios, guys, followed by terminal one scenario, followed by non-terminal one scenario, followed by nothing another scenario. That's all. Only three scenarios. Yeah, FH. Let me consider, but I need to verify your answer. FH. See, follow of E. Who is sitting? F. I need to look at first of F. If I look at first of F, I need to substitute F here. So that F. Then if I substitute epsilon, follow of E is empty. So that I need to include follow of D. The follow of D is H. That is why FH. Excellent. Now, the next step is follow of capital F. Follow of capital F. Make it first, it's easier. Follow of capital F. H, excellent. Follow of capital F is H. Look at, every time I'm explaining you, follow of capital F. This is the person F available. Who is available subsequent? Nobody is available. Epsilon empty. Blindly, I need to look at this fellow. Whomever his follow, I need to put. What is the follow of D? Already we have computed H, so that I am copy pasting this H here. Now let us move on to this production. We need to complete it. We have 20 more minutes. I want every, within this session, all the three need to be completed. Now tell me, what is the follow of capital S? Make it fast. Follow of capital S. Come on, guys. Next production, follow of capital S. This one. For this, we are doing follow. Dollar. Excellent. Nothing more. Don't type dollar, doll. Something short form is sufficient. I can understand. Dollar. Because look at RHS. Nowhere S is available. Nowhere S is available. So, as per the rule, when the CFG is given, we need to look at the start symbol. For the start symbol, we need to write dollar. That's all. Come on, give me follow of A. This is little bit tricky, not little bit, more tricky. Please be careful and give me the answer. Try it. Wrong also, nothing worser now. fall of A. I want fall of A. Take some time. BC. Okay, let me write, then I will decide whether your answer is right or wrong. BC. I am keeping BC. Look at this A followed by this fellow is sitting. My interesting is this fellow. I am replacing, since it is non-terminal, I need to visit this production. I need to visit the first of B. So that I am replacing this fellow by small b, so that I am writing B. Then I need to replace this capital B by this epsilon. If I put epsilon, this person will disappear. Now who is followed by A is capital C. I need to look at the first of C. Then I am replacing this capital C by small c, so that BC. Excellent. Oh my God, what happened? Okay. BC. This production only we are doing, na? BC. Yeah. Okay. Now tell me, what is the follow of B? Follow of B. This is also a little bit tricky. C, that's all. Because no tricky. Follow of B is only one, capital C. Capital C is producing small c. Replace it, simple matter, no tricky. Now, what is the follow of C? Follow of C. This C. DE epsilon. Let me write down. Let me validate. DE epsilon close bracket. Let me check it. Follow of C is D. This fellow is sitting. Then I need to look at D first, so that small d, yes, D I am writing. When I put epsilon, this fellow will come. Capital C, follow never epsilon will come here. That is the first thumb rule. Never you should write epsilon. That itself wrong. Follow, we are doing just because of this epsilon. Never ever we should use epsilon. That is fine. Now let us do C. E. Now, when I look at follow of what we are doing, C followed by D. In this D, I am replacing by small d, so that I have written. Then I am replacing capital D by epsilon. It will disappear. Then I need to look at E. If I look at E, what is the first small e? If I replace small e, then you can write e. Then if I replace epsilon, it will become empty. Because of the empty, I need to put dollar. Yeah, the same rule. If any symbol followed by empty comes, we need to include follow of that fellow. So that we need to write dollar. The epsilon comes, that is right. You should not stop. Replace both D by E with epsilon. We will get epsilon. No, yeah, epsilon D4. That is right. Epsilon comes means you need to look at the left hand side. Nah, I said you na. There are three rules. If anything followed by terminal, you are having privilege to write the terminal. If any time if you have non-terminal, you need to refer the first. When that first has epsilon, then that term will become empty. Then any time if you see empty, you need to refer the left hand side. That left hand side follow, you need to include. No, that is what I taught you. No, got the idea? Three kind of rules you should remember. Now dollar, look at C. See, dollar is there. Why the dollar has come? Never say. I will demonstrate. If you are confused, I will demonstrate. Our duty is to find out C follow. Okay. This is the person we are interested for. He is what? Our interest. Since it is non-terminal, we need to look at first of D. I need to replace one by one. Let me replace this D. So I am getting D. Let me replace this fellow by epsilon. He will disappear. Because of the disappearance, I am interested for E. He is the person sitting beside C. Now I need to look at first of E. Look at this. I am replacing capital E by small e. So I have got C. You are right. Then epsilon. this fellow will disappear. What is the meaning? See, followed by nothing is there means what I taught you. You need to include follow of this fellow. Who is follow of this? So that dollar has come. D4. Okay, ma'am. Fine. You got it. At time you may commit mistake. That is not a problem. We need to learn. That is the ultimate solution. Now I am replacing the original gram. Yeah. Come on. Tell me follow of capital D. E dollar. Let me write down, validate. E dollar. Follow of capital D. This is the person we are interested for. If I consider this person, I need to look at the follow of this fellow. Sorry, first of this fellow. So E epsilon. I'm replacing this E by E so that E. I'm replacing this by epsilon. It D followed by empty comes. So that I need to include follow of S. Fantastic. Now tell me the answer for next one. Follow of capital E. Follow of capital E. Very good. Dollar. Nothing more is available. So I need to write. Where is the dollar? Yeah. Dollar. Look at. Let us see. Dollar. That's all. Right. Now let us see. Follow of capital S. Next grammar. Look at the fourth row. New grammar. We are computing follow of capital S. Dollar. That's all. Because nowhere capital S is available on the right hand side. RHS, nowhere S is available. Look at, since it is starting symbol of the CFG, blindly we can include dollar. Now come on, follow of capital B. Follow of capital B. Very easy. Dead is easiest gram. Yeah, that's all. Small b. Very good. Small b. Look at B followed by B. If terminal is sitting, we are the luckiest person. Simply we need to harvest that symbol. Now follow of capital C. This is also dead easiest answer. Follow of capital C. D. Excellent. See, capital C is available here. Here only follow is D. Similarly, capital C is available, followed by nothing, but we need to include follow. Now only we are trying to compute, so we can't do anything. So only one scenario we need to consider. This is small d. Scenario we need to be consider is small d. Excellent. Now let us move on to this grammar. Tell me the answer for 1 minute. Someone have joined now. H1 is joining at the end of the session. Excellent. Welcome H1. Is this the way to join the class? Last 10 minutes you are coming and inspecting the class whether it is happening or not. Tell me, what is the first of capital S? First of capital S. Come on, yaar, first of capital S. This grammar, fifth grammar, we reached fifth grammar. Look at capital S. What is the first of capital S? First of capital S. Make it fast, guys. First of capital S, fifth grammar. No answer is given by you. Fifth grammar, what is the follow for the capital S? Why no one is answering? D4. Fifth grammar. What is the follow of capital S? G5. Only there are few members only interactive. At least you guys need to answer. D4, G5, E4. Very few. Dollar. Excellent. Because there is no more S is available. No S is available on the RHS. Okay. So that I am writing, since it is start symbol of the grammar, I am writing dollar. So it's over. Now, what is the follow of capital A? Follow of capital A. look at, this is little bit tricky. You need to give me follow of capital A. BG dollar, let me write down, then I will validate your answer. BG dollar, I'm going to validate your answer. Look at, follow of A, only one place capital A has come. Who is followed by A? Capital C. I need to look at the C's first. So that I'm replacing that C by B, I have written. If I replace that C by epsilon, this term will disappear. So the next person B would be coming. If I use B, I need to look at B first. So I'm replacing this B by, already C is not available. I am just not deleting. You need to replace this capital B by G, then A followed by G, I'm writing G. Then B also, if I replace by epsilon, the entire terms would become disappeared. So A followed by nothing would be available. So I need to include, because of this scenario, follow of S. Follow of S is dollar. So that I got S. Excellent. Right answer, ma. Then what is the follow of capital B? Capital B follow. A dollar. Excellent. A comma dollar. Let me validate so that I can explain to other guys also. See, now we are trying to find the follow of capital B. Right? Then follow of capital B is available here. Here, nothing else is available. So that follow of S. So that I included dollar. Now, one more situation is also available. B followed by C is available. Look at all the available circumstances we need to consider. B, see this B, this B, this B, all the three B. Then A has come. Then this B is followed by nothing. This B is followed by nothing. So that I have included dollar. This is not sufficient. Look at this B. This B followed by capital C. We need to look at the first of this. Then I need to put small b. Understand, guys? Wrong answer. Partially right. But when it comes to examination, we don't give partial mark and all. We have entirely gone. Now we need to consider this capital B followed by C. No. Then I'm replacing this fellow by epsilon, B followed by empty. Then I need to refer follow of A as well. Then A follow, B is available, B is available. Dollar is available, dollar. G is not available. I need to write down G as well. Look at A dollar, B, G. Yeah, A dollar, B, G. Look at. Could you get my point? D4, G5, ABG, dollar. Yeah, G5 have written ABG dollar. D4, could you get it, ma? AB dollar, ABG dollar. ABG dollar is the right answer. Yes, ma. Why G? Okay, I'll explain you. Look at carefully, ma. D4, look at carefully. I'll explain. Our purpose is to find out follow of B. See, I'll mark all the follow of B. Then you will be able to understand. This person, this person, how many times B is available? We need to look at all the B. Look at, there are four instances B's are available. That is the problem. Look at, this B followed by nothing is available. Nothing is available. Because of that, blindly I'm including follow of S. Follow of S is dollar, so I have included. Look at this B. Followed by capital B, small a. Very simple task. So I have harvested the terminal A. But the problem for us lies with here. This B followed by C. I need to look at C's first. C's first is what? See, these are all the C's first. Because of this increase in size, it has come. First of C is B and, first of C is B and epsilon. So I'm replacing this C by B so that I got B. I'm replacing this person by epsilon. Then what would happen? Follow of A we need to include. Who are all sitting in the family of follow of A? B, G, dollar. B already I have got. Dollar I have got. So I need to copy paste this G. D4, could you get it? If you have doubt, please clarify. Once again also I will explain you. I'm not having any hesitation. You need to understand why G has come. Yes, ma. Very good. Now, what is the follow of capital C? This is also tricky. Please be careful. Follow of capital C. Work it on. If you understand this, you guys understood fully. We have only 3 more minutes. Make it fast. Follow of capital C. If one of you give me answer, I can justify. BG dollar. Let me write down, then I will validate. BG dollar. Where is the dollar? Yeah. Look at BG dollar. Our role is to find out follow of C. There are two situation. This C person C is sitting here and here. Who is followed by this C? B. Very easiest. Let us complete this easiest task so that I have written B. Who is sitting followed by capital C? Capital B. Very toughest job for me now. Now I need to look at first of B. First of B is having G. If I replace this B by G, I'm getting G. Then if I replace this B by epsilon, this term will be disappeared. Then I need to include follow of S. That is why this dollar has come. That's it. We have done 5 problems. The original problem is 1 problem. Totally 6 problems we have solved under the category first and follow. Tomorrow means Friday I'll be explaining you parse table construction and parsing action. So that is a lot of people will feel easier. Parse table construction, parsing is no big tricky. This is the part tricky. Then if the moment I complete, maybe 1 more hour or within this week, it is over. Your unit 2 is becoming completed. Then we look into unit 3.